At the fifth hole, Gerina Piller still in search of her first LPGA Tour title. Might it come today? She'll need a lot of those to drop under.
So that should put her in a tie for third.